people, so it's nice and early this morning, and we are off up to London for the day. I'm going to go and look at having a tattoo drawn up, so the tattooist that we use is in London now, so we are going to go off and have a little mooch around London, see what we can do, and have a little bit of a shop, I think. So as we're going to London, we have cheekily got in the car with Lee. We are having a lift, so much cheaper than getting a train all the way to London. So I'll see you later. So first place we are going to go is to London Bridge. Right, come on, go that way. So Joseph's decided he likes these chairs because they've got tables attached. And Chloe is currently trying to find the loo. She doesn't know where it is. She can go down the stairs, we'll go down the escalators. So made it to Primark in London and just having a look at their specialist zones, and they've got a wide range of Game of Thrones and Friends, so we're just having to have a look around. So they've got dragon egg tea lights, I like those. Chloe's just seen the best cup for me, I think I need. Coffee is coming. That's the t-shirt, that's the nightie I've got.
Yeah.
The Marvel Dragons. Oh, see, look, we should see these, look. House Stark, House Targaryen, and House Lannister. I think I'm torn between the House Stark and the House Targaryen. I am. I really want those PJ sets. Chloe seems to have found, so look, always chase the sun. Chloe's found the section she likes. Super high-waisted. Pooh Bear t-shirt. Chloe says she doesn't like that one.
What, this one?
Yeah. This isn't the one with the pocket, is it? No, it's the same one.
Maybe this is the new bodysuit.
Oh, is it? And then we've got Friends stuff over here. You seen this Friends one?
Yeah.
That t-shirt's cool, I like that. I think I've got that Potter t-shirt.
Maybe, you've got everyone.
Do you need a new bag?
I've got this one, but this one's for Polar Bear.
Yeah.
So
we've been to Primark, picked up loads of lovely bargains there, even got myself a new pair of shoes. We are currently in Forever 21 because there used to be a Forever 21 in Bluewater, but then that closed down, so we thought we'd have a look at the one that's in Oxford Street, so we're just having a little look around. So we've come out of Forever 21, not as impressed by that as I was last time I went there, but we decided we were hungry, so we found a nice quiet bit to stand because there's nowhere to sit, obviously, while we're in London, and we managed to get ourselves McDonald's.
Children eating McDonald's.
Found a nice little quiet bit just opposite some people's houses. So Joseph's impressed because he has just won a hot chocolate with the McDonald's Monopoly game, so he will be collecting that later. We're going to have a little walk down to some other shops, have a look in the Disney store, try and make our way to Forbidden Planet, and then we'll be getting the train home. So yeah, it's nice and sunny out now, so coats off and off we go. So we're about to go into the Disney store. Haven't been to this one for ages, so we're going to have a look. And of course got myself a Starbucks coffee.
sink. I said, I hope they haven't stepped up on her feet.
We've made it into our favourite shop up in London, Forbidden Planet, so love it in here. If you are a proper geek, this is the place to come.
Oh. So is this all your animation stuff here?
Anime, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Animation.
Yeah, anime.
That's cool.
Oh, look, you have a YouTube section.
Oh, look how strange your dragon.
Yeah.
Have a look around this bit first.
Look. Multi
one per customer. Yeah, look, one per customer.
Wait, what? Can you only get one of these per customer?
Yeah.
Why?
Because people sell them on. Still by far the best t-shirt ever. It's a cool t-shirt.
Look at these ones. They're at
for Father's Day.
I am your father.
I need this in my life.
A lovely Deadpool hat.
There's a Deadpool snapback. There's two.
You have a really cool snapback, don't you?
No.
Do you not?
I have a Deadpool t-shirt. I have like three Deadpool t-shirts.
Yeah, but you've got a Mickey hat.
Yeah, I know. And it's good. Mm.
They need a section dedicated to every single thing. Which way? Dumbo.
I'm on the marble.